here to see this wastewater treatment on the ground, right? And after introduction, what do you think about that? And what's your feeling about that? Okay.
Yeah. Yes, I'm very happy to come here today. It's very nice. It's really beautiful. It's a clean and very beautiful environment. So you see how it's working. And environmental protection is so important everywhere. It's to take the responsibility of every person. Yeah, it's because we live in environment, so we need to keep the safety of the environment. So I'm happy to see this area of this beautiful landscape. So thank you, everyone.
So sometime, maybe you learn this kind of technology, you can take it back to your new Somalia. You can use this technology back to your hometown.
Yeah, yeah, it's great for me.
That's good, that's good.
How do you feel about the adventure? And then we go to see the water beautiful facility, and we can see the restaurant, and what have you learned? What do you think about that? Okay, is that the brief?
I think it's a good opportunity to see how that one is, and what maybe can be something for you. Like, are they going to make it for me?